free luggage, to cater for everyone you have, and get it out of this car and onto the ship on everything packed up and everyone on board. You hear me?
You want me to myself good, Walmart?
Absolutely! Absolutely! If we don't come up with Carrie, it'll be scary, terrifying, spooky, horrific, everything! What was I? Oh, yes, we told him to send some flowers. I'll try to do that for you.
Okay.
I'll show him how to do that for you.
I say, comrades? What the hell can I say? I guess it's up to our minds to speak to us, because there's no freaking way I'm going to want to enter my lungs and kill me. Nope. Well, at least we couldn't get any worse than this. Right?
Yep. Honey, tell me something I don't know.
Just when you think you're dead as bad as that,
go with a car crash, off a cliff, into water. Yeah, okay, why not? We just gotta hope and pray that something, someone, or anything can save us from this nightmare. Since we don't want to die before we even get close to this phenomenon, it's too early for that.
We just gotta pray that something. Can save us, I guess. At least me and my little friend Jack will go out in the field to try to sense. I'm going right by his side, so that's good. I guess.
Karen, you gotta do something about this!
Your comrades. As much as I can do anything out of Kevin, I can do plenty of things. But when it comes to these dire situations, there's not much that one can do. I watched this one scene from My Little Pony the movie, where they were caught in a whirlpool and thrown into an underwater cave. And that twilight sparkle releases bubbles from her lips. And yes, I'm scared. Sooner or later, a bubble swallows their heads and gives them ill. We don't know what causes them, but it might take them a while for them to appeal, even for us. For most men, that's no time at all. But we are not most men and women. We are mercenaries. We have resources, we have the will to make the inevitable not happen. And that we will always remember to work together as a team. And sometimes, y'all can throw curveballs at you. So just gotta hope and pray that the inevitable never happens.